And final message up here. Microsoft Clipchamp removes pauses and silences in your videos. So message center ID 759462, roadmap ID 383137. Clipchamp has a new AI feature for silence removal where it will automatically delete pauses over 3 seconds in videos. And it's free in preview right now, but I believe that this is going to be tagged under the premium options for Clipchamp once it fully rolls out. Rollout begins early May 2024 and is planned to complete by late July. In any case, so for me, who has edited a lot of these podcasts and has actually edited some of them in Clipchamp as early as or as late as end of last year, I was doing some work in there. I think that this is a pretty good feature to roll out. So it eliminates silences and pauses. So they're very specific about that are longer than 3 seconds.
Yeah.
So for me, that would be, hey, let's take a pause here real quick, or I'm going to use the bathroom, or I need to find an article. It'll just clip that stuff up and it'll make it easier to cut your videos together. One of the things I used last year when editing videos, because Clipchamp didn't have this yet, is I would use Audacity and I would manually clip it out, or I would use a tool like Descript that would automatically go through and remove pauses, but those pauses could be 1 second. Those pauses could be up to five. And I feel like the big bang for your buck when you're using AI to remove silence or pauses is the addition of filler words. So the ums and the as and buts. That's not doing this quite yet, but it gives me some hopefulness that we will actually see that come sooner than later, since they're starting to roll out at least the silent section to it. If you're already using Clipchamp today, I think that this is a great addition. If you're not using Clipchamp and you were considering using Clipchamp as your editor over something like an Adobe or a Final Cut or even like a CapCut or a Camtasia, is I don't think that this is going to push me in the direction of buying it or upgrading to that premium license net new, because there's just not enough value there. But at the end of the day, I think that if you're already using it, this is great. And I would look at this with hopefulness that maybe there's going to be more AI stuff that comes to Clipchamp in the nearer future here.
Yeah, certainly. Although I want to correct one thing. That's part of what this update and why I thought it was relevant to include is they did make the decision to not require premium subscriptions for this functionality. So that was nice to see that they're allowing this silence item to be just essentially a native part of the product at any level. And I think that makes sense. And I don't know that they'll all necessarily maintain that mindset for it with every feature update they bring. I'm sure they'll firewall some of the AI functionality behind premium, but for at least this in a practical sense, to me, the biggest value that it brings is not necessarily for someone that edits videos all the time. I think advanced editors like yourself, Scott, don't necessarily, I mean, yeah, it has some handy aspect to it, but I think it's making it more accessible and approachable for someone that doesn't spend a lot of time in a video editing tool to just have some automation around that so that they don't have to go and manually understand how to clip or do that ad infinitum, you know, 60, 70 times, depending how long the video is. It's one of those things. Hey, you know what? If you're going to just chop up this video real quick, here's an easy way I can do it and automate some of that process so that that person doesn't have to struggle through that.
I 100% agree there is, and I'm glad that you called that out, because I feel like the first time that I heard about this a month and a half ago is it was coming to premium and I did not notice when I told this. Yep.
That's why that's kind of, like I said, why I wanted to highlight it is because that's a pretty big shift that they just made, making it accessible to everyone. And I think owes or lends itself to that approachability factor with Clipchamp.